my three?
Four?
And I'm gonna boost.
Okay.
Lisa?
Yeah. Because I couldn't make up my mind. I just went with this. So I'm like, whatever.
Do you have always
have
Avery?
No. Oh, I always
have
Avery.
Six, right?
Well, no, I mean, like, you didn't have it.
No.
Take a focus.
Okay.
My eight.
Yep.
Going on four.
Mm-hmm.
So always look at your board out here because especially with big face ships. So
gonna have boost bang. Since I forgot to power up shields,
right.
Thought that would be important.
So you're done with that ship, right?
Moved and boosted, yep, done.
Going one forward.
So like I stayed up with him so that my wife wants to leave. She had to do it the same day. Except like I had to work all day.
You want to check for target lock?
Yeah.
You'll probably have that, right?
That's not a named pilot, right?
No.
On the plus side, they're going to hit.
Dinar.
Debating about the turret lock.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and pop the turret lock. Change one to a crit with Bennett's ships.
What?
Because my primary is three or
higher.
Oh,
yeah. Flips it to a crit. Right?
Yeah.
Flips a blank to a crit?
Any dice. You may change one die result to a hit result or a crit result if your primary weapon value is three or higher.
Yeah. Nice. So hit, crit?
Yep.
I mean, it's a secondary weapon, right? So I don't need that.
Yeah.
So three shields.
Yep.
And on.
Yep.
And I'm harpooned. Okay.
Right.
Just gonna leave that with him.
It's just sadly it's a
Okay, my eight.
And so like in Rebel
All right.
it's like
yep.
it is probably the most
check range.
Like invasive.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Dang it. Okay, my eight's done, your six, nothing.
Nothing.
My three,
yep.
Shooting back. Range three we already said.
Yep.
Hit, crit.
Seems fine.
Pretty solid.
Nothing.
All blanks.
Yeah.
So hit, crit. Takes three shields. I'm gonna go ahead and Vader.
Okay.
So I take two damage.
Yep.
It says a shield and a damage. Now, how does... Okay, it's not an uncanceled crit, so it's regular damage.
But I think it has to be through an attack.
Yeah. It does say uncanceled crit, so you're right. And then we're back to dials.
Yep.
Tokens come off.
Yep.
Back to dials.
Into combat. I'm going to move this.
Oh, change your... Change it to the front?
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder what you're going to do.
All right.
Three. Gonna do a three bank. Boost bank, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to get rid of that harpoon. I mean, it's not trying. I do it. I just.
Yeah.
Immediately before I reveal my dial, if I'm not stressed, I must fix. I have a higher boost attack rating.
So
I'm going to
six.
Forward one.
Three turn.
I'm gonna move my mobile firing arc. Okay.
Rotating it towards you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Going target lock here.
Two actions?
Oh, PTO? Yeah, push one.
Gotcha. My eight?
Yep.
Doing a one bank. Attempt a boost. I don't know if it'll clear. Doesn't look like it, does it? Alrighty. Then I will just take a focus. You're nine.
Are you banking?
So, like, for example, if
that's
my ship.
I think you clear it.
Just,
oh my gosh. You turn that one the right way when you set that up.
Actually, I think I set that one.
I don't remember. I think I set
you,
that one for that one. I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, still, it's funny.
Yeah.
No, you're right in there. That's great. Good find. Start of the combat.
I'm gonna stress this shit.
Right.
Okay.
That's basically it.
If I had not worked in a sorry,
Range 2 there.
Yep, range 2.
So he's a 9. You can't
shoot. Rear firing arc, so I get one extra.
Yep.
Because I shoot at you. But then I use.
That's awesome.
Wow.
Dengar.
Yep.
Hit. One. Knew I should have focused.
Alright, take it.
Yep.
We have the evade. We have the evade. My return shot.
Yep.
Gonna go. I mean, check range. Only have her in range, so we did say range 2. I wonder if it's through that debris. Probably is, since it's gonna be straight up. I think it's through it. Okay. Just barely. I get 3.
Yep.
Predator. The blank. My ability. That's it to a crit. So hit, crit, crit. One evade.
So I'll go ahead and spin that.
So crit.
Yep.
Which comes through, right?
2 hits.
Okay.
Or a crack hit.
6.
Range.
We're gonna start with the Duchess.
Probably 2.
Well, now it definitely
Well, now it is. Yeah. Move it wherever you need it. I bet. I think it was two.
Yeah, it's two, definitely.
Okay.
Target lock?
Hit, hit, crit.
Okay. Well, it's an uncanceled crit, so hit, hit, crit. Or wait. What's that read? When you're hit by an attack with an uncanceled crit?
Yeah, when you're hit by an attack, if there's at least one uncanceled crit, each other ship at range 1 suffers 1 damage, then discard this card, and receive 1 face-down damage card.
Face-down?
Yeah, okay. So
I take 3 hits, and I think Kath takes a hit, right? Is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Did you take a crit?
Huh?
Did you take a crit?
Oh.
Because it's a crit.
Additional.
It's
okay.
An additional.
Crit, 2 damage, and then a hit. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Sorry. That one was the, it was on top.
Yeah, you're fine. You're fine.
Kath took her damage. My 3.
Mm-hmm.
You said range 1.
Yep.
Kath. Critical.
Thrust control fire. Let's see the stress.
And I'm gonna Vader.
Okay.
So I'll take 2 more damage. And you take a crit.
Console fire at the start of each combat phase. Roll 1 attack die. So I'm gonna hit result. Oh. Alrighty. Back to Dallas.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He's 8 down. Yeah, tokens come off. And back to Dallas, right?
Yep. Okay.
My 3.
Yep.
Two turn.
I was half expecting that.
That direction? Or
yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's 50-50, right? So
right.
Half is about right.
Fair. Is that green?
No, still
okay.
Stressed,
okay.
Unfortunately, but it is what it is.
Yeah.
You're 6?
5-2.
Oh, and it's green.
Yeah.
Amazing.
So
that's gonna clear easy. There. Yeah, it's gonna be good. There's a stress.
We'll focus evade.
Okay. My 8. Right?
Yep.
3 turn.
This way, right?
Yep. I mean, the other way.
Right. Hold it.
There. I mean, just gonna focus up, I think.
Yep.
You're 9.
Yep, 2-4.
2 forward. Clears your stress. Action.
I'm dead either way, so I'm gonna action to flip this down. Yep, I'm dead either way. So.
One hit.
Yeah.
That's almost your objective, really.
You're 9.
I'm gonna let him, like, really win.
Got a range 3 and out of arc.
Yeah. So range 3 shot here.
I actually get an evade.
Oh, sorry. Start a combat.
Oh,
pressing
yeah.
The ship.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry about that. You rushed
fine.
It. I get a evade dice.
Okay.
Whoa! Hit, 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 crit. That's
yeah.
Gonna hurt. They all go through. That's 3 shields. Critical, right?
Come on, blinded pilot.
Weapons failure. Attack with 1 fewer attack dice. Just as bad. Well, not just as bad. At least I still get an attack. But
yeah,
still.
Yeah.
All right. My 8.
Yep.
Dang. Decisions. Because we're at range 3.
Mm-hmm.
Which means you'll get 3 evade dice to
yeah.
My 2 attack dice, huh?
But this is turtled up, and that just needs 1 more hit.
I know. I know. But if I go here, I get 3 dice, right?
If you go here, you
I'll get 3, because I'm range 1.
Yeah. Yeah.
And my ability.
Yeah. True.
Whereas if I go to Kath, I get two dice. She gets three. Even though he's turtled up, I think I have to do that.
Right.
So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go here. Switch fire and why not? I'm gonna wow. Kind of didn't matter either way. I'm gonna predator. Hitting a crit. Could have made a move.
Yeah. I'll go ahead and spin this.
So you're hitting one?
Yeah.
Taking a shield?
Taking a shield.
Okay. Your six?
checking range. Pretty sure it's one.
Yeah, it's one.
Yep.
That's gonna be bad.
Could be. I don't have any rerolls with her. Spin the focus.
Oh gosh. Hit, hit, crit.
Yeah.
Hit, hit, crit. Stunned pilot.
Can't right. be assigned straight maneuvers. Or?
If you execute a maneuver, if you're touching another ship or overlapping an obstacle, I suffer a damage.
Gotcha.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, still get a shoot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take that. I wanna check range. So I don't know. If, I've got her in range, but like, I don't think I can do it with. Well, I could. I could always Vader, right?
Yeah.
I can always Vader.
Just barely.
Hmm? Just barely?
Yeah. Yeah, you can always Vader.
But if I Vader, it kills me.
Well, you're dead anyway. Essentially.
I could make you waste the attack. So it's,
yeah.
Which is better, right?
Right.
Go range one or range three. Range three, you get three evade. I'm just gonna go here again.
Okay.
Range one. Three hits. Seems okay.
I'll pull a stress off for an evade.
Ah, oh, so you're evading two?
Yep.
I forgot about that. And I appreciate you getting rid of the stress for me.
Yeah.
What's up, Zach? Back to Giles.
Oh, you're three?
I have.
All right.
Return. I mean, do you see all the damage?
There's a lot of damage.
And it is not green. So I stay stressed.
Yep.
Hooray. But I didn't overlap an obstacle, so I don't die.
Yeah.
you're six.
Also doing a three turn.
Okay. And that's green, so that, yeah.
So, I'm gonna turtle up again.
Yeah, yeah, nice.
So, with the tracker
beam,
the
tracker hits. One more.
And then you get a tracker beam tip. So, while you have that on, your agility goes through shit.
And I'm going to attempt to get rid of my weapons failure,
okay. So while you have a target,
which I did.
Okay. Token, your agility is reduced by one. If I
you're nine?
Yeah.
Three bait?
Make it yep. barrel or boost.
oh.
I think you can't do it off the mask. You can't do it
on the one agility on big base.
There you are. Oh, that's my idea.
Yeah.
Just give you a maneuver to action. Star of the combat.
Gonna stress this ship if I can. Go and stress this
stress
ship.
Patrol leader.
Yeah, because why not?
Yeah, let you pull a stress, right?
Yeah.
I mean, even though he's already got one.
Two.
I mean, he's got two now. So. Your nine. I don't think has anything.
Oh, no.
My eight.
Yep.
Range one.
Yep.
Taking it. Four dice.
Yeah.
Predator.
Mm-hmm.
Hit, 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 crit.
two.
Jeez.
And then three.
Three. Okay.
Lose the shield.
Yep. Pretty solid right there. Pretty solid. You're six.
It would have been better if I had managed to get you stressed.
I should have killed Cap with Vader. I should have Vader, but oh well.
Range one shot there.
Yep. Like I said, make you waste the shot.
Yeah.
Two.
Two.
Kills him.
So I need.
Yep. Did the same thing. Yeah.
So you get four, right? So because of the tractor being so good.
Okay.
So you'll get three.
Back to dials.
So I
six.
Usually have three dice, but I just dealt
three turn.
Yep. Give me extra, made that.
You know, this is a fun game as a manager, but I wonder how complex,
some
you can get out of your whole life.
So tabletops.
Actually, there were a couple guys like
PC game. They have an X-wing, like a mod for it, but it's a little wonky.
They are actually still like.
Do an action.
Still
that's what I'm debating.
Ah.
Alright, so we're range two. Range one to three.
Trying to figure out what you did and if I need to move that mobile corner or not.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
sure you can boost.
Alright,
I don't think it would be worth it for you to boost. I'm gonna yell at him leave it there.
Turtling up.
Yeah.
Okay. My eight.
Yeah.
Two bank.
Okay.
Which probably puts me in your arc.
Yeah. I was thinking that maybe you'd hit a one.
I was debating about it, but I was like, you know, if he gets up there, I still want to be in that range one to two.
Yeah.
One preferably, because
mm-hmm.
I can just shot quite a bit.
Yeah.
Typically.
Nope. Just in.
Of course I am. I am going to.
Are you going
to
be able to
come in? I don't remember what I did with Kath.
I'm going to target lock.
Okay.
Kath?
Yep.
So this
seven here. Three.
I was going to say two, but
you
yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
Three
works. I just played a demo game.
Oh, it was very fun.
All right.
The thing is I need to figure
action.
Out some way to talk to my
not that it matters.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
No shots.
Yep.
Right. Right.
My eight should be range one.
Take
right.
Yep. So right now, it's
oh.
Start
a
combat. Stress.
Yeah. The fact that she's already said
you
want
to make sure
you're
right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That you're all gonna regret it.
Casual. Cool.
Yeah.
Predator.
Yep.
Halfway through the week.
And my ability.
Yep.
So hit, crit. One evade.
Two
evade.
Two.
Three. She's a
crit.
Blind and pilot.
What is this? Damage sensor array. You cannot perform any actions except actions listed on damage cards.
Seems good. Since you have PTO.
Yeah. Range one shot that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just going to take it.
Whoa!
Hit.
Focus.
Four hits.
Four hits.
One, two, three, four.
Narrative?
Okay.
Well,
seven more. Come on.
Ethereum's in the middle.
Tokens come off.
Yep. Yeah.
Back to one.
Yep. My six. Doing a four forward.
Ethereum wrecked it the first week, but after that,
I gotcha.
So many people couldn't play.
A little stress. My first action will be trying to get rid of this. Damage sensor array.
Got it. Can you PTL off that?
I believe so, because
since
it's
an
action.
Action
yeah.
And you got rid of it, so. Stress and.
I'm going to take an evade.
Okay.
You can take a.
My eight. Two turn.
But they're 16 health.
16 health total. Problem here is I've got to be at range one to really do damage to him. And I take a lot more of a beating than he does because he's got tokens and all this. So.
I jumped out there because it's better for me to be at range three than him.
Yeah. Go ahead and boost me up one. Why not? Let's make it happen. This is a list you either win big or lose like crazy fast.
Sorry, you lose crazy fast?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing this game, apparently. You're 9. Did a 2-turn. And I had the chance to kill her earlier, and I didn't take it. I should have. It would have killed my guy, but it would have been a good trade, honestly. But I made him waste a shot, so it's kind of check for target lock. Don't know of it. Oops. Start a combat.
Stress that shit.
Yeah, I knew that.
You're 8.
Yep, no 9. My 8, range 1, taking it. I'm gonna predator. I mean, it didn't matter. Hit, crit with my ability. So evade, pull that for an evade.
Evade,
crit. Come on, do something.
Console fire.
Yeah, I'm dying. He's evading way more than I can, honestly. So,
yeah.
Be a pretty quick game here. Yep, make it happen. Hit, crit. Damage sensor array. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 4 more.
Yeah.
So another hit like that.
My 6.
Yep.
3-4. Put stress. First action will be put this card down. Push one evade. You're 8.
Yep.
Did a 4.
I don't think it's going to get me to bump you, though, which is what I wanted. I
think it is.
Maybe it will. It's
good.
Ah, yeah. All right. I was just too far back. That might not. The ship's a bump. Okay.
Dang it.
Gonna boost.
You can't.
What? Oh. Yes. Thank you.
You're welcome. That's what I'm here for.
Yeah. I mean, action will be to try and get rid of it, right? Can't.
Yep.
That's killed me in games.
Yeah.
I was hoping I could boost to get out of your arc.
Right.
Because I think I would have been able to get out of your arc there. You clear?
Yep. Focus.
Yep. Your 9 gets a shot.
Yep.
Trick 3. You're probably going to kill me.
2. Oh, heavy laser cannon.
Yeah. Yeah, because why not? Oh.
Dengar?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Dang.
So, green maneuver gets you a
strike. I'm down to 1, I think. 1, yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, I'm down to 1. Alright. Take the. You didn't stress me either.
Which
I know you did.
That's fine.
I know you meant to. I'm gonna take the range 2 shot to calf.
I think you're gonna try to get a ship off the wall.
Predator. Hit.
Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
Yeah. I mean, at least kill something before I die.
Right.
Should have killed her a long time ago.
Oh well.
Yeah. Return fire.
I should have harpooned this, will you?
Yeah. Just roll your 4. Let's see if you get all points.
Fair.
Blank, 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 focus.
You're a piece of shit.
That is amazing.
You're 6.
3.
So it's a little rough.
Three turn.
Yep.
She's green, gets rid of your stress.
Right? No shot here.
I can't believe you rolled. That was amazing.
Cursed me.
Huh?
You said you cursed me.
Yeah, that's funny. Actions?
Turtle up.
Okay. Me?
Yep.
Did a 1.
Yep.
Which apparently isn't a green. I should have done a 2. Oh, whoops. Because I'm going to still be in your arc.
And you can't get rid of that.
Hmm?
Can't get rid of your
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. I should have went at two. I didn't even think of it. Yeah, two's a green. So.
Yeah.
Oh well. Range one. No,
start
wait.
A combat. And stress you.
Well, I'm trying to get
you
rid of
can't.
This.
You're stressed.
Oh, because. Okay, that's fine.
And I'm gonna stress you again.
Of course, because it's gonna matter.
Right.
Range one.
Yep.
I mean, you're gonna. Evade all of it. So. Oh wow, that's cool. Predator. And I'll target lock the next one. And my ability.
Yep.
Fifth hit crit. So.
Spin that and take one of these.
Yeah.
Actually, no. I'll just spin the.
Spin the evade.
Spin the evade and the focus. Because these were both focus, I have some
oh,
focus
instead of getting
the,
rid of the
yeah.
stress on me? Okay. Yeah,
yeah,
whatever. I mean,
assuming
I'm
it matters.
I'm dead right here. Well, let's roll four.
Yeah.
Blanks.
No modifications.
There
nope.
we go.
All
right,
good game, brother.
Man.
So,
there
I should have killed Cass so early.
And
that
I thought
horrible.
About doing a three.